This next record is a really personal record to me. And when I wrote it, at the time I wrote it, I didn't really know what exactly I was writing, but I felt like I was speaking from my heart. I felt like I was speaking from the hearts of everybody who's ever had a broken heart. And sometimes there's nothing left to do but ask yourself how you ended up on the wrong side of love. This is Wrong Side of a Love Song. Thank you.